keep the position that I'm in right now, I'm going to be in trouble. Because the running loader is right off to my left, on the water ramp. We're preparing to change to get another one hooked on, and I'm going to back out and get away.
See right in here, this nice specimens, but they're so big that we're going to have an awful time trying to get them out. This one right here is hopefully one of the best ones we're going to go for, this big plate. Can't really zoom in on it. This is a blanket, packing blankets that we use to protect specimens. I'm going to try to get under here. So to give you some idea, these are 10, 8, 10, 12 inch calcites, 2 foot barite, zinc. Pocket goes back beyond there for probably another 10 foot. Too difficult to get in and try to video it. Give you some idea, back in there it still goes. I'm going to swing up above the ceiling and show you what happened here. This is a ceiling plate that's leaned down right on this. That's the back of the ceiling.
Yeah.